That's not bad for a pointy-eared elvish princeling. I myself am...